In economics, we've long been aware, and in the policy sphere as well, that there's a real trade-off here. On the one hand, UI benefits are clearly have a clear benefit by helping people who are in desperate needs for help to smooth their consumption drop during a spell of unemployment while they're looking for a new job. But it's also clear that there's a potential downside to that, namely that by giving people money conditional on not having a job, you're essentially providing a reason for them to look potentially less hard for a job. And at this point, it's very well documented in the empirical literature that there's a pretty sizable disincentive effect coming from unemployment benefits. And I think most of sort of the more traditional approach in economics to studying unemployment insurance has been about sort of measuring those two effects, the benefits and the cost, and then sort of finding the correct trade-off between the two. But behavioral economics kind of opens up a possibility for a third route how to approach this, namely, maybe this disincentive effect from unemployment insurance isn't just sort of a fixed variable for what the world has to be like. Maybe that's something we could potentially manipulate. And maybe we can use insights from behavioral economics to reduce this moral hazard effect, this disincentive effect that comes from unemployment insurance.